I remember getting up to play at Joe's Pub here in New York City. I remember we played a song called The Crow, which I wrote and was on my first album. And I'm sitting there playing it, and I thought, gee, this song never sounded better. Turned out we have good camaraderie. They hate me, and I like them. It's a perfect match. And we get along great. We have the same kind of work ethic. But I should let you talk about me. No.
Well, we were looking for a stand-up comedian.
Yes.
To
with, so. But you know what? Yeah.
And actor. I think we're looking for an actor.
When we did that Joe's Pub sit-in that particular night, we were just coming into the city, and we called you out of the blue. You didn't really know we were
no,
coming.
No, I was waiting by the phone. You don't know that.
But he answers, and of course, he said he'd come down and play. It was just real spontaneous. The fact that he agreed, we hung up the phone, we were like, you know, Steve's going to come sit in with us on an hour.
Well, I answered the phone with, I'd love to. I'd answered the phone 6 times that day saying, I'd love to. It got me in a lot of trouble.
This is the story of Paul Revere's ride as told from the point of view of his horse. Not a lot of people know what happened to his horse, and this is the real facts based on historical accuracy. So here we go. It's called Me and Paul Revere.
Late at night in the silver light, in the stables eating hay, then came a man, an artisan, and we both rode away. In my upturned ear, it's time to get and go. Till this job's done, we breathe this one hit for the outbound road.
Me and Paul Revere, oh, me and Paul Revere. I'm the horse he chose, of course, me and Paul Revere.
And troops are out to do their worst. They want Sam Adams and Hancock. We've got to get there first. On the way to Lexington, the regulars drew guns, and they gave chase, and we set pace. Those boys that were outrun.
Me and Paul Revere, oh, me and Paul Revere. On the run to Lexington, me and Paul Revere.
Nostrils flared and galloped strong, my legs on fire below. We got up to where they slept, woke Adams and Hancock. And they said, who's that? That's Larkin's horse, she's steady as a rock.
Brown Beauty is my name, Brown Beauty is my name. Revere and I'm one and the same, Brown Beauty is my name.
The hill, we charged the conquered road, but we were taken prisoner by 10 men on patrol.
Me and Paul Revere, oh, me and Paul Revere. I'm the horse he chose, of course, me and Paul Revere.
Told them that 100 men has spread the good alarm. You better head away from here, for Lexington is armed. Revere stood tall and fooled them all, told them what to do. They let him. and go, but sadly so they took me with them too. And I never saw Revere again, I know he thinks of me and wonders where I ended up the night we set men free. And I'm just a horse no one knows, I'm famous though inside.